The trailed pneumatic AEROSEM C-drill combinations from PÖTTINGER are now available with a working width of 6 meters. In conjunction with active tillage, the machine combines the highest output with maximum flexibility. Soil conservation and perfect placement of the seed are the most important factors. The longitudinal arranged pressurized hopper with a central division has a capacity of up to 4,600 litres. Thanks to its high volume, longer filling intervals are the result. This saves valuable time. Combined with a working width of 6 metres, high outputs are possible. The machine's components are designed for maximum durability. In front of the machine, seedbed preparation is performed by a Lion 6002C power harrow. This features large dimensioned components that easily handle the toughest conditions and long working days. The machine is approved for tractors up to 500 horsepower. The proven pressurized hopper system is designed for the highest application rates. It ensures exact seed flow rates, regardless of the type of seed. Each side of the hopper has a separate metering unit. These feed the same seed line using the single shoot method. With the dual disc coulters, the seed is placed at a row spacing of 12.5 centimeters. Thanks to the perfect plant distribution density, fast row integration is ensured and the growth conditions for weeds are minimized. This provides a reliable start for your crop plants, with the aim of obtaining the highest possible yield from a high quality crop.
More success with PÖTTINGER.